The secret and the trick to LA that I found is your lava.
Oh, yeah.
Just, it needs to dry well. Just sun it well. So, yeah, you just have your... Just to have your... Have a surface like a luva. This is just a luva that I use. You have your paint. And then you just have your paint. And then the idea is just to... Lola, so that your paint goes on evenly. So you just roll it evenly. As you paint, you will develop your own system on how many spoons you want to a Lola and how far your one spoon of paint will go. Sometimes it's 4 or 5 of those across. That way, if you have your system, you'll know it even. It'll just be distributed evenly. Else, if you use like 6 here, and then the next panel you use 4, of course it's gonna be darker here and lighter there. So the thing is to calculate amongst your own working, how many spoons, and how big it'll cover. So you just need to spread your paint. This roller is really good. This is from that shop beside Mercy 2. You can also use a paint roller. That's fine too. I like this. I'm just particular. I like to really know that my paint is spreading well. Use a becky like how we use in there, or we use this. This is just rubber. Just get that and make the patterns and then just spread. Okay. So you just have to lay it out properly. Make sure that when you're painting, you don't have anything beside you. Your paint is safe, so that you don't tip it over. And also, while you're printing, always drink a lot of water. There's a lot of smell that comes from this, and you can really get sick. We should really be using something to cover, but I just really don't do it. But just drink a lot of water. Drink a lot of water, you can get really bad headaches. Once you just do 2, take a rest, or trouble with us, we want to pay 30 a day, so you just go black out. But because we are very ice money, because you know if you do 30, that's time 10 sala, so you know that you can get 300 sala, so you would just go way up, and you don't drink, you don't eat, and then you can get sick, but it is not meant to be that. Okay, so this is 1 spoon, if you see me, it's 1 spoon, and then you just pay. Stop here. I just like to go straight up and straight down. Like I said, once you get your pattern, you'll be fine. And it doesn't matter if you make mistakes, there's always a way to cover up the mistakes. It's the tricks of the trade. But anybody can do it. It's not as if you have to have a real ass in it. You just try and work along and you get it. For me, it really helps. It saves a lot of money for me. I wear a lot of plutasi, so it's me, my 2 daughters, my 4 granddaughters. And so if we are, like I said to Jess, if we were all to go buy plutasi material at Plantation House, I'll be dead by now. But I do a lot of our own printing. And then you can just like find your lava lava, just make lava lavas, use that for presents, give away for Christmas, just so that you have a lot of lava lavas at home. It's nice to see a stack of 4 lava lavas instead of like you can also, run it as a small business. Only us Samoans are not very good at running businesses. We give a lot away, and then we sometimes allow my ma to run our businesses. We should pull on our Chinese pickles when we do businesses, but other than that, it's just LA. Different types of LA, you can do one. Just one coating like this and dry, can do it light, you can do it dark. Just make sure that you cover everything. We'll keep this light because I like doing double prints. I like doing double prints,
yeah.
Which is a lighter color on the bottom and then a darker color. You see, this is my third spoon and Bole Umaso, which means somewhere it's going to be light. When you're printing, you, again, like I said, you'll have, get your own system intact. Where you are Uma, when you finish a panel, this is a panel, you will work on your next paint on your roller. Leave it there. It helps to dry it a little bit before you move the panel. Sometimes don't try to take up all your paint. Take half of your paint and we'll take up the paint properly. Okay, then I'm going to just to see. If your paint is too wet, it'll stain underneath and then it'll show. So the trick is to, if your paint is too wet, just wipe under there before you wipe. But if you are okay, when you pull it, just pull it once, it lands. It'll land and then it doesn't matter. You'll be there. I can bring Bali Bali lamp, so it's okay. When you're painting, make sure you see both feeling a guy, and so that you're not double painting, not only wasting your paint, but then you are then also going to be mafia siya hunga, too thick while the other sides are not. Sometimes it'll pull a little bit, your paint will pull a little bit further. Because on the masangile, you've got now got nasi on your roller. It's always best to have a different color or a roller for each color. But if you're going to swap or use the same roller, stay with light colors on the light colored roller, and use your dark colored rollers. Don't go dark on the light, because when you do paint, then sometimes the color comes out, the darker color comes out. Don't miss your paint. Don't miss your paint. Paint is expensive. Even when you wash your rollers, when you're finished, don't waste the paint. Just try to get that water off and save it for your next painting, like tomorrow. You can add more paint to it, but you don't waste it. Again, leave it, helps to dry while you prepare your next roller. And when you're painting, your painting, so just wear something that it won't matter if it gets stained. I'm not going to move it again because it's going to bring up the body, but it's all right. When you do paint, make sure that you paint along here instead of going to the edge of your board. Whatever you do. Julien and Leon. Can also, if with LA, apart from Ilava-Lava on both Marl and Poplin, you do using stencil. That's what Plantation House use stencil. We don't use the board, mainly, usually don't, we don't use the board on Pulsasi. We use the stencil. These silk spoons are really good for using in LA. I did have 2 dozen, but after 2 years, I only have one more. You should use them all for LA. And then you should get my wife. Just make sure your board is on something balanced. It stays well. As you go along, you're wondering just where you can see it's not enough or how you like it. When you have something, I mean, a pico, like a small piece like that at the end, I guess the logic would be to bring it completely back, but I'm too lazy at most times. And it's LA, it's an art anyway, so you be neat, be logical, but you also know that if it is different, it's an art. And definitely you, whatever you make, you will never find a carbon copy on the island. So it's fine. That's it. It's ready to go up. If you hang it up, usually you'd think that it'll lay the wire, but when it's, especially the mouth, the softer material, when you hang it on the wire, you get that mark in the middle. So the thing is just to use the Lord. The grass is really good too because it adds another sort of pattern or like kukuma in one about. And then it's up total, so it didn't get
enough.
Hey!
Oh my.
Enough?
I'm there.
Johnny,
you
hold
it, no,
it's a
bowl.
Hmm?
Oh,
Johnny, you hold it, no, it's a bowl. Johnny, you hold it, no, it's a bowl.
Come on, Bruno, come
on.
Mira ahí, porque me es muy plástico. I'm just waiting for a plastic spoon so it'll be easier, but
it'll
be fine.
It's okay. Yeah.
Because it's you, it will make a lot of noise. Okay, so yeah,
okay,
same
yeah.
thing, you just have to.
Yeah, okay.
And then go on.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Yeah,
you just have
to
rest.
Yes,
that's your
Ilava-Lava.
Yes, you can do whatever you like.
things when you.
Yes.
Harder. Oh, that's done. Yeah. Oh, 他那个也可以 double.
哎，这个正好，你看是个圆的，你看，这个半截也连上。对呀，别弄太多了。
做一个吧。我做一个。
Well, we need to wrap something around you. Or do you want to just make this?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Maybe I'll make a hat. 我就做个帽子吧。
对。
Oh, yeah, 这个。He's good at this.
Yeah, so maybe he will paint you a matching one.
Yeah, yeah. I will compete with him in other field.
In the other field.
Other field. 哎呦，这个坏了。
啊，没事。
弄坏了。
多了。
对啊，你看你现在是有点
激动，
心浮气躁。马龙。Hello.
How are you? Hi. I'm Diara.
Diara.
Yeah. Nice to meet you.
Thank you. I'm Diara.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
Yes.
Professor Diara.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you. Yeah. Doing a very good job. Yes. This is, yes, dyeing, eh?
Yeah, yeah. Printing.
Printing. Yeah. You see, in Africa, my country is the most popular in the world. A lot of printing from Mali.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. I love this.
Yeah.
Our people use this a lot.
Okay.
Done.
This is
done.
Yeah, this is done.
This is done. This is great.
Great.
Great. Okay, so
I have a cold water.